The Facebook special ad category is a classification for ads that link to housing, credit, or job opportunities. This was launched in 2020, and these ads have limited audience selection options to prevent discrimination. Facebook created the category to help enforce its policies against discriminatory practices in advertising and prevent discrimination based on demographic characteristics such as age and gender. Now let's first talk about each special ad categories and understand what Facebook has to say about each of them. Firstly, credit. Ads that promote or directly link to a credit opportunity, including but not limited to credit card offers, car loans, personal or business loan services, mortgage loans, and long-term financing. This also includes brand ads for credit cards regardless of a specific offer. Then we have employment. Ads that promote or directly link to an employment opportunity, including but not limited to part or full-time jobs, internships or professional certification programs. Related ads that fall within this category including promotions for job boards or fairs, aggregation services, or ads detailing perks that a company may provide regardless of a specific job offer. And finally, housing. Ads that promote or directly link to a housing opportunity or related service, including but not limited to listings for the sale or rental of a home or flat, homeowners insurance, mortgage loans, housing repairs and home equity or appraisal services. This does not include ads designed to educate consumers or housing providers about their rights and responsibilities under fair housing laws. There's one more category, which is politics, but I don't have the expertise in the same, so I'll not be discussing it over here. Now, in order to target the audience for the ads that lie under these categories, we have special ad audiences. To reiterate, you can create a special ad audience to reach new people specifically when your campaign is about credit, employment, or housing. A special ad audience is similar to a lookalike audience because it uses online behavior similarities from the people in your source to form a new audience. However, a special ad audience is adjusted to comply with the audience selection restrictions associated with your campaign's chosen special ad category. It won't use targeting information such as age, gender, or certain demographics, behaviors, or interests. When running credit, employment, or housing ads, you can create special ad audience to help you reach more people who might be interested in your ad. Finally, let me show you how to create special ad audiences. From the Ads Manager, go to the Audience section of your ad set. In the Custom Audience subsection, select the Create New dropdown and choose special ad audience. Select your information source, audience location, audience size. From the dropdown, you can also choose the number of special ad audiences you want to create. When finished, select Create Audience button. In the audience section of your campaign, you should see your special ad audience listed in the custom audience text box. The process was almost similar to when we created lookalike audiences. In case you want to read more about special ad category, then I have linked a Facebook article on the same in the description below. In the next video, I'll talk about the middle of the funnel audience and how to set it up. Also, this video is a part of Facebook Ads course. In order to access the full course, you can click over here. And that's all. Until next time, bye-bye.